Mountainburg, Union Christian in Fort Smith tonight. Look at Nathan Jones going deep down the sidelines. Wesley Lemonnier is there for the catch. Huge gain for the Dragons. That way they say would lead to this. Zach Ross, right in your living room. You might want to pick up a little bit. It's kind of messy. 7-6, Mountainburg. Everyone likes defense, right? Look at that. The whole team from Union Christian makes the catch. Even some bench players and some cheerleaders. And that girl came in and made the tackle as well. Here comes the revenge. This is not a replay, folks. Nathan and Wesley once again. Another huge play for the Dragons. And then it's Jesse Ashbaugh. Ashbaughing his way into the end zone for a touchdown. The final in this one. Mountainburg wins big 40-18.